father of an Orlando man who was shot to death by the FBI says he believed his son was murdered by an agent. Abdul Baki Todashev is speaking for the first time about the death of his son, 27-year-old Ibrahim Todashev, who was shot and killed during questioning late Tuesday. The FBI says Todashev became violent during questioning, and that's why he was gunned down. WESH 2's Stephanie Culp is live at the Orlando apartment where this happened. And Stephanie, what else have you learned tonight?
Well, Jim, the FBI has opened up the crime scene. This is your first look at the apartment where the shooting happened. Now, we talked to neighbors out here. They tell us they heard the gunshots, but did not know that the FBI was inside. This is the door to Ibrahim Todashev's apartment. His next-door neighbor says he never thought anything of the gun painted on it.
I worry about my family, but, I mean, the guy was, to me, he was okay.
Just beyond this door is where an FBI agent shot and killed Todashev. Authorities tell us Todashev was friends with Boston bombing suspect Tamerlan Tsarnaev. Together, they believe the two murdered three people in the Boston area in 2011. The FBI was questioning Todashev about the murders and his relationship with Tsarnaev when they say he became violent and forced the FBI to shoot. In an interview in Chechnya with NBC News, Todashev's father said he regrets ever letting his son come to the United States, and he denied his son had anything to do with the murder, saying, quote, I can say with 100% confidence that my son was not guilty of anything, and that his son and Tsarnaev were never close friends, but they went to the same gym for boxing classes. Todashev and Tsarnaev were both trained in MMA fighting, but his next-door neighbor tells us he never saw any violence from him, not even when his neighbor had to confront him about using his tools.
I asked him, I said, hey, what's up? And he's like, hey, I'm sorry, I'm just using your water. I said, well, you just got to bring my hose back when you're done. And he's like, yeah, I do it. At that time, he could have said something to me that was right there. I mean, if he was a bad guy, you know.
And the medical examiner's office released Todashev's body today to a funeral home. The ME tells us that his estranged ex-wife was his next of kin. Reporting live tonight in Orange County, Stephanie Culp, WESH 2 News on the CW18.